You know, Chakriki means power, borrowed power. You know, we can do the Chakriki fighters. We do things what nobody can do by training. That was the word in Japanese, Chakwik, Korean, and also Japanese word, Chakuriki. And the first man who used that was Masatsu Oyama with the Kyokushinkai style. And they had people training, they don't believe what they can do, and they called it Chakuriki. It was very strange, very famous. The people was a little bit afraid about this. And I was thinking, when I start my own style, this word sounds very good. And the second thing is, look to Chakuriki. If you see the letters, it's Haring. So my name is in there. Only you have to turn one letter, upside down. But Chakriki means borrowed power, and it is my name. So it was very strange that I see that for the first time.